Hey chums. I'm punishing myself with another Binding of Isaac run. I'm gonna go Azazel. Oh, Azazel. Azazel, I call him. He's easy to start with, but he's not. At the end of the game, it becomes tougher. We'll flip it. He's got Brimstone and Black Hearts. He's the devil himself. No coins, no bombs, no keys. Oh, just poo. He's got this extra powerful Brimstone move. But you've got to be close. And that's... Okay. Deal with them. Get out of it. No probs. But anybody that spits or pukes or farts or explodes, that's a problem. Okay. I am gonna shoot every shit. No idea. 5 bombs. Okay, that's nice. Nice enough. Okay, we've got no keys. Ow. Already. Okay, one bomb, soul heart, please. Nice. Oh, I think this is a double floor, because there's 2 shops. Okay. Deal with you. I really want a key. Well, I'm not gonna get one, am I? Monstro. He's actually gonna be tough with it. Oh! Because he's very spitty. Try and tempt them to keep jumping towards me. Nope. Easy. Soul art. Dog food. Nice. Okay, that's not too bad. Hopefully we'll also get a load of devil deal rooms, because we won't really lose any red heart damage. I'm gonna just try for a secret room up here. Pop! No. It's gonna be there, isn't it? Oh, yeah. 1 coin. Nothing. Take that. See ya. some good advantages with the flight. And the brimstone's not too bad, and we can even get better brimstone. Even range up though doesn't really do that much. You've just got to get used to just getting right in your enemy's faces. Oh. Boo! Sillies. Infestation shot. I think that's if you hit the enemies, you get spiders. I hope. Yeah, spiders. Go away. Nice. Soul heart, please. Oh, it's gonna be a good one. Shouldn't say that, because I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh. Come on, spiders. Beware. Oh, I like infestation shots. Oh, it's good. I don't think there's any point going up. Back again to see the other rooms. I've got the item room, so let's Larry. Shouldn't be too tough with the flight. Not too tough at all. Range up. That's quite good. Not much, but okay, that's Guppy's head. I know what it does. I think that's a reusable fly hive. Okay, I'll just take it anyway. Yeah. Okay. I'm just going to sort of pop up the fires in the hope of a coin. Nope. Pooing on them. No. Curse room, yeah. Okay, spiders. Another pill. Spiders. More pills. I like pills. Paralysis, not good. Health up. Look up, excellent. Okay, nothing too bad, nothing too good. Oh. Oh, you shit. One bomb there, if it's not there, don't try again, leave it. Health up again. Just need some red hearts. Good item, please. Damage. Okay, that's alright. Not too bad. Tears up. I think it makes me speed faster. Okay, that's good.
Oh!
Okay, I might actually go into the shop after this. See if they've got any red hearts. Nice. It's annoying. Okay. Let's explode these. Ah, nothing. It's okay. Don't have to get everything always, do we? Oh, these explode. Okay. The massive amount of spiders have got kind of saved me there. Coins, coins, this, that. Three of them. Let's go into the shop. Waste of a key. I can't help but wonder what's in this room now. Oh, God. Awful things, but... heart. And another. Sod it, I'm not going back up to the other shop. For some reason we're getting double shops. Ah, oh, please be a shite boss. Peep, yeah, he's tough, but... It's up because I can't fucking dodge, obviously. No devil deal, but... stuff. Ah, that's good. What's that? Oh! Yeah, sometimes the game wants to bomb you. Charles Hart. Yeah. That sounds good. Fool. Death. I'll say death. And down we go. Ah, no bug paper. It's awful. Keep forgetting to use my reusable fly hive. I'll need. Chariot. Take that. Death. Oh, too close. Love getting more spiders. Come on. Oh. Okay, case room. Yeah. Oh, fuck you. Ridiculous. Is that technology 102? No, I don't think so. Just let me check. Okay, I had to double check there. That's technology 1. any other character, I'd take it with, because it's kind of powerful and it cuts through the whole screen. There's a more powerful one, Technology 2, but even that, with this character, we're powerful and it'll just gonna knock us down. So, sorry. Bye. Okay, what's that card? Chariot. No, I think death sounds better. Open, open, open. You clam. Oh, these idiots. Please, spiders, kill them. Shot. Keep forgetting to use me fly hive. Bop flies. Explode these mushrooms. Nope, nothing. 10 coins, sod it, let's go in. Ah, tricked. Oh, look at that. $30. Still got tricked though. Okay, remember that the soul heart, eternal heart's there, Ken. Don't forget it. Okay, I can't see the boss room being there, but let's go in anyway. A little Larry. How's that? Faithful. I don't know. The child's heart, is it called? Yeah, I think that increases the chances of getting red hearts. I'm going evil on this run, really, aren't I? So. Might as well just. Yeah, sod it. I don't know the difference, to be perfectly honest. Nope. Skill there. I think boss. An oddly shaped level, this, to be perfectly honest. I'm see them like this. Okay, fly hive. I'm not a big fan of these lads that just spit. Go behind him.
Yeah.
Oh. Fucking spiders. Bane. My life. In this game. Because spiders actually ever caused me a problem in real life. Oh, oh. Oh. Look up. Fine. Oh. What's that? It? Not bad, he's just a key and a black heart. No trick. It's got a bit of trick somewhere. Nice. Yeah, it's got a bit of trick. Okay. I have to look for the secret room. It's not. Let's just go. Chub. I think I can kind of cheese Chub because I don't think he can hit me yet. Haha. Oh, his mate can though, can he? Smart, Ken. You didn't at all, did you? Okay. Idiot. It's away. No devil deal. Coins. Nice. Hearts. But we're evil, aren't we? We can't take good hearts. I think I've screwed up. One bomb. Nope. I swear to God, when I'm not recording, I just know where they are. The secret rooms. Oh, these are easy. Better. Soggy faced lads. Get lost. Okay, while I'm here, we just look for tinted rocks with the Exxon. Nothing. Okay, screw it. I know absolutely no one is actually watching my Binding of Isaac runs, but I still feel the need to apologise for being fucking dreadful. I'm really good. Sometimes. Kill them all. That one. Kill it more. Than the other. There we go. Oh! Two hearts. And fuck it, now we can. Okay, I'm gonna go down. Going to the. You can't hear me. And leave all of them. Oh, for fuck's sake, every time we get into a place, we're tricked. I don't know what this is. Oh, for fuck's sake. If I get killed by remnants of a fucking boss, I'd be really annoyed. Good one, spiders. Thanks a lot for that. We're rich now. It's fine. I think we're going to unlock Kane. Excellent. Kane's my favourite character as well, because he starts with a luck foot, which gives him good luck. All you fucking need in this game. Oh god. I'll take that. Yeah. Oh, the rusted key, I like that. Can't remember what it does, but I remember liking it. Little bit interesting now. One there. Secret room. No. Okay, half a heart. Is that the boss up there? I didn't even think. Yeah. Boss up there. Let's be smart on the rest. You can go in there and get the. And there's. Half a heart there. Okay, if another half a heart pops up, we're getting it. Oh, shit, it's. Stupid. Another half a heart did pop up, but I took half a heart damage, so. There we go again. Spiders, get them! Spiders, I love you. Health down pill. No, thank you. Nope. Oh, fuck. Yes. Been one gigantic fuck up all the way through, hasn't it? gotta be fucking joking. Do you know what? Technology 1 came before, now I think that's Technology 2. That's a one half, fuck it. Let's go. Let's try. Let's be flamboyant about this. This does not want us. Five. That's just awful. Ah, I've still got my brimstone as well. I like it. Okay, I've got one bomb. Risk it. This is the secret room. It is fucking pissed. Nice. I've had there. It's the worst I've ever done, I think. It's the worst I've ever been at this point. I can't even go in there, can I? Or can I? No. Let's go and face the consequences. Monstro 2. Yeah, I'm dead. Maybe. Oh, you shit. Oh, you. The second time in this in the four videos that I've made that I've died to Monstro 2. It's the third time that I've died to a Monstro. I can't explain myself. That's all, I suppose. Hans Gruber has got to die to John McClane at some point. It's the way life goes, isn't it? But really, Monstro 2 twice now, for fuck's sake. I'll get better. I'll work on it. Because I really want to fuck Monstro up. In all his incantations. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.